16 Chevy Gilliwacko entering right downwind for the option on 1-3. Defending Gilliwacko, right base for the option on 1-3. Nice up here. Nice turnout.
Winds at Peach State are right down the runway.
Peach State traffic, Gilliwacko, right downwind, 1-3. Full stop. Hey, let's get off the radio. Peach State traffic, Gilliwacko, base and final, 1-3, full stop.
the Waco get a taxi?
Clear for taxi, Waco.
Thank you. You say Travis Walker is that tight in our office. Stay walk on departing 1-3. C6 Charlie Walker is off 1-3 northbound departure. Peak State traffic, stop pacer, Boy Zulu's at the parking area, runway 31, flight to taxi across the runway to the taxiway of Peak State.
Peak State, runway's clear.
All right, Boy Zulu's taxiing across the north end of the, 31 end of the, southeast end of the runway, Peak State.
Try Pacer, if you want to just go down the runway's clear.
Okay, 42 is taxiing down runway 31, Peach State.
traffic, RV 42 Whiskey 5 to the northeast in Batlanta, Peach State.
And Peach State traffic, stop 8 to 40 Zulus in the run-up area for 3-1, Peach State. For 1-1-3, Peach State.
Peach State traffic, RV 42 Whiskey over by Midfield, and on the right downwind 1-3, Peach State.
Peach State traffic, RV 900 Alpha Delta is 15 to the northwest at 3,500. I'll be inbound straight in 1-3, Peach State.
Peach State traffic, RV 42 Whiskey right, Midfield downwind. Low approach only, Peach State.
Peach State traffic, Yellow Waco ready to taxi across the runway.
All clear.
All right, Yellow Waco crossing runway 1-3.
Peach State traffic, Tropic Floyd Zulus is the run-up area for 1-3, holding short for landing traffic.
And Peach State traffic, RV 42 Whiskey base final, 1-3, low approach and land will enter the downwind to come back.
Okay, Peach State traffic, Top 8 Floyd Zulu is ready to taxi on the runway 1-3 to take off. Is the south end of the field clear?
Yeah, go ahead and back taxi. I'm going to follow you in the Yellow Waco and then get out of the way so you can depart. Go ahead.
Okay, Floyd Zulu will be back taxiing to the end of 1-3, Peach State.
The rest of the runway is clear.
Floyd Zulu, thank you.
Peach State traffic, RV 42 Whiskey, right downwind 1-3, and we'll give you plenty of room.
Peach State traffic, RV 900 Delta Delta is 10 to the northwest, descending from 3500 inbound 1-3, and I can slow up if you guys need me to.
Peace State Traffic, RV 42 Whiskey, be base 13, Peace State. Full stop.
Okay, Peace State Traffic, stop base 42 is on the roll, runway 13, Peace State.
Peace State Traffic, RV 42 Whiskey, we're going to 360 into the final. We'll be right about you.
Yeah, I need just a moment longer.
No problem.
Okay, yellow Waco's rolling. One, two, Peace State.
And Peace State Traffic, RV 42 Whiskey, we're final. 13, full stop, Peace State.
And Peace State Traffic, stop pace for 42 Zulu, departing to the southwest, Peace State.
Peace State Traffic, RV 900 Delta Delta. 7.5 to the northwest, descending from 2800 inbound, 13, Peace State.
All right, thank you.
Peace State Traffic, RV 42 Whiskey, we're clear. 13, Peace State.
3 at Peace State, come on up to the 31 end, we'll park you.
All right.
RV, if you want to taxi down the runway, it's a little smoother, the runway's clear.
Okay, thank you, I appreciate that.
You do have two airplanes coming out of the asphalt taxiway, though.
Peace State Traffic, RV 900 Delta Delta, 5 mile final, 13, give me designated circle, just let me know, Peace State.
And Peace State Traffic, stop base 4 Zulu is clear to the southwest, Peace State. Runway clear, is it clear?
Runway is clear. Are you getting gas over there? Airplane's taxiing out, go down the runway, we've got one on the taxiway, runway's clear.
Alright, I'll do that right now.
Ditto.
Down to the 31 end.
Peace State Traffic, RV 900 Delta Delta, 3 mile final, straight at 13, Peace State.
Straight in, you've got two airplanes taxiing down and one parking, so be aware. Two airplanes going down the runway this time.
All right, I'll slow up. Thank you. No, 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 no.
Where are you off, John?
Not far out, are you? We'll get anyway. When they get closer.
I can circle around and come back if I need to. I'm about 3 miles out.
And RB, as you get down to the end of the runway, you got a Comanche right behind you. And the Comanche's moving off the runway.
B-State traffic, RV Niner Delta Delta, about a mile final, 1-3 B-State. State traffic, now Delta Delta, short final 1-3, full stop, Peach State.
D42, let that go to taxi, stay offside. Reparking, please, to the...
RV just landed at Peach State. Come on down to the 3-1 in.
There we'll go.
What was that?
That's RV. We'll probably only be here like 38 up minutes to an hour.
MP State, 240 kilo tango departing 1-3.
Peach State Comanche 3-1 for 5, departing on 1-3.
Happy State, 240 kilo tango, clear to the north.
State traffic, Waco is 1 mile north. He crossed the river for downwind 13. Yellow Waco is in sight.
And the yellow Waco is going to be the option only, so we'll be pretty quick on this path.
Roger.
State traffic, yellow Waco, right base for the option on 13.
Say Waco, right base, 13.
And Waco.
Traffic, yellow Waco turning right downwind, 13.
Red Waco back to exit 31, keep safe.
FCC traffic, yellow Waco, right base, 13, full stop.
Red Waco is clear. State traffic 170 is taxiing across the end of the runway down here next to the museum and then taking the taxiway all the way to the west end.
Be aware there's traffic on final for 13.
Roger that.
As soon as you pass this aircraft, please go to the taxiway.
Yep, you got it.
Thank you, sir.
Yellow Waco taxi speed.
All right, Yellow Waco, be advised. You have an aircraft in the opposite direction on the taxiway, so you can back taxi on the runway if you want to.
Okay, we're on the fuel pump. I'll back taxi to the fuel pump.
Yellow Waco.
Sounds good. He'll be past that by the time you taxi there.
Peach State traffic, 170 is back section, runway 13 for departure, Peach State.
Runway clear.
Yes, sir.
Roger.
Have a nice trip.
Beach State traffic, jumping as a 76 Lima, departing runway 13, Beach State.
Walker, hold.
Walker's going to hold short. Is the T-Buck on last one?
Yeah, you're clear, Judge.
Peach State traffic, coming as a 76 Lima, right crosswind to right downwind, 13, Peach State.
Peach State, Red Walker, back taxi, 13.
Hey, did you give me some pictures?
Peachtree traffic, coming at the 76 Lima, right downwind, 13, Peachtree.
Keep on in, full stop.
All right, negative will be an option.
Negative, we're going to keep back taxi in then.
Uniform pop, 6 miles to the south, going to overfly midfield. Going for full stop.
Deep state traffic, from Bonanza, 76 Lima, turn final runway 13, option.
Traffic coming in for 13, be advised, there's a walkout taxiing, back taxiing on runway 13.
Roger.
Beach State traffic, landing aircraft, should be out of their way in a few seconds. It should be good to go.
37 Lima, go ahead and, if you don't mind, get right a little bit on the taxiway.
Outskirts left of the center line.
Is the runway clear up there?
Runway's clear right now.
Walker, hold.
Peachtree traffic coming as a 76 Lima, departing pattern to the northeast. Peachtree.
Beach State traffic. Skyhawk 337 on anyway, sticking off. Runway 13 straight out to Beach State.
Traffic, Waco, Mike Kilo is 3 miles to the northeast, landing Beach State.
On Fire Sierra Fox at the south end of the runway, crossing the runway south north.
Traffic, Waco is 1 mile northeast inbound landing, Beach State. Waco will be overflying the field, entering a right downwind for 13, Beach State. Bay traffic, Waco entering a right downwind for 13, Beach State. Day traffic, Waco, right base, 13, Beach State.
Speedway traffic, Skyhawk 799 or Foxtrot Alpha is 6 miles. To the west, we'll be overflying the field to enter a right downwind via left teardrop for runway 6, Speedway.
Traffic, Waco, right base to final, 13, Beach State.
Speedway traffic, radio check.
Beach State traffic, that's a 800 Alpha, we're 4 miles to the north overflying the rock quarry, and then we'll overfly Peach State, enter right downwind, runway 13, Peach State.